Hi, I'm John, and at John's Farms, we've been growing organic food for 15 years. Yesterday, the government told us it was too dangerous for us to work, which makes no sense because we work outside. Now, I'm going to shut down the business and destroy the livelihoods of all the people I love. And I'm going to do it without asking for an explanation.
My chickens.
Canadians, wildly compliant since 1867.
I am compliant.